this for me. I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I made. desire in your heart. He's present to you right now. Whatever you're feeling, He feels it with you. He's fully invested and connected to your situation. You are not alone. You are not alone. He's come and He is here. He is with you. Just let peace rush into your soul right now. Let peace rush into your mind. Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me, I see his wounds, his hands, his feet, my Savior, that cursed tree. His body bound, God is so good. I don't know. I think that we could sing that last verse in that chorus again, don't you? I think that we could raise the roof in this place, don't you? I've got a sense that we could really strike some fear in principalities and powers right now, don't you? I think that there are times when the worship of God's people forcefully advances the kingdom's purposes in a region, don't you? Sometimes we feel like things are out of control, and we forget that as believers we have so much authority that we can bring things right back into control by simply praising the Lord, by simply lifting up His name and engaging kingdom principles in the midst of when things don't make sense. When we engage kingdom principles, they're forced to come into normalcy. Does that make sense? And I think that we could really push back the enemy's plans in this region by simply worshiping Jesus right now, don't you? Go ahead, Josh. Lead us in this.
And on the third, and on the third, at break of dawn, the Son of heaven rose again. Oh, trample dead, where is your sting?
If you have sickness in your body, I want you to lift both hands in the air nice and high so we can see.
right. If you see somebody with their hands up, go ahead, Gateway people, find them and begin to pray over them. There's somebody right in the back corner. I don't want them missed. Gather around them, lay your hands on them, and begin to command the kingdom of heaven to be released over their lives. Take authority over sickness and disease, over pain. Command it to go. Go ahead. Go ahead. Begin to pray out loud over these folks.
Keep waving. I want to see all the hands that it happened to wave. I just want to see.